All right. I gotta be real with you guys for a second. I think I relied way too much on cutaways in my last video. Who am I? Seth MacFarlane?
Yep, back it up.
Oh, hey Seth.
Yep, lower the tree. Go on, down right here.
So this time I'm gonna put more work into the words I say as opposed to the dumb shit I look up afterwards in the editing room. And by editing room, I mean right here. Just I'm in a computer chair and I have my hand resting on a shitty $11 wireless mouse while I edit on my MacBook Pro that chugs every single time I try to overlay too many things on a single clip. I want to do a cutaway after that, but I'll hold off. I'm trying to be a better person. And what do better people do? They fucking floss.
Everyone flosses, get it. Come on, baby. Show me what you got. Show me what. Just move. If you got no one, just move. It's all I want to see, some movement. I'm not seeing enough movement.
That's my last lousy cutaway, I promise. Flossing. Something I'm pretty sure nobody does. At least regularly. On corn on the cob days, you bet your sweet sweaty ass I snag my floss from my underwear drawer and dig into my gums until I bleed worse than a punctured artery. But other than that, it's a complete nuisance. Here's some insight into my life. I'm not trying to introduce it because I feel like it deserves an introduction. More so, I'm adding theatrics so if someone asked you, oh, how was the new Clap Please video? You'd shrug as opposed to saying a single word. Shit. So, for the longest time, I was the teeth man. I brushed and I brushed. I did three things as a small lad. Video games, baseball, and I brushed my teeth. I must have the record for the person who spent the longest time consecutively brushing their own teeth. 21 minutes. In that phase of my life, I don't really know what was going on. Some kids, when they're struggling in life, take things in the direction of lashing out at their friends, possibly some sort of self-harm, or even putting their fist right through a wall. But me, I just brushed all the enamel off my teeth. I walked into the dentist's office. Wow, Kevin, you really brushed your teeth. And you know, I was flattered they noticed. People on the street don't usually say, whoa, you really brushed your fucking teeth. Wow, thanks, fella. But what the dentist meant to say was, you know, people don't usually brush their teeth this effectively. And by that, they really mean stop brushing your teeth. You're better off not brushing your teeth rather than doing what you're doing. Imagine that, being told by the dentist to chill with the brushing. My reaction though, honestly, I was a little pissed. I mean, I'm doing what I was told since I was 3. Brush your teeth. Excuse me for being really good at it. I'd like to think I'm naturally gifted, and I cannot be the only one who thinks it feels incredible. I don't know what it is about it, but brushing my teeth feels like a massage in my mouth. Maybe my teeth are just a little more sensitive than the average person? Maybe. I'm confused as to why more people don't love it. So many times I press play on a mindless YouTube video, movie, or whatever, and I get sucked into it, and I forget I even have a toothbrush sticking out of my mouth.
Into these arguments on who's a better kisser. Last time Anthony won. I know we had to have a rematch, but then my dad...
If I was in it, you guys would all lose.
No!
I can't even tell you how many times I would go to the bathroom, start up my toothbrush, and be brushing continuously as all of my family members would come and go from the bathroom as they brushed and swished. 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 I don't even know how you fucking say that word. I get so carried away. I got a tooth tune back in the day to cut down. Kids usually got these things so they'd actually brush for 2 minutes.
Up, down, up, down, up, down.
No! Check this out.
This new toothbrush will rock your world. Introducing Tooth Tunes.
Me, it helped me limit my brushing, sort of. In the beginning, I'd brush my teeth 2 to 3 times in a row, as in the song would cycle through 2 to 3 times. But there's only so many times you can listen to All Star by Smash Mouth.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with a finger and a thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
If brushing your teeth was in the Olympics, I'd definitely be representing America. The kids who didn't brush their teeth, what the fuck is wrong with you? When I wake up in the morning, I hate being in my mouth. My tongue is scared to touch anything. My teeth feel thick and slimy. And I can feel my tongue deteriorate from the thick poison of my morning breath. I just can't start my day without my morning brush.
Somebody.
But flossing. Oh, flossing. Why must you be so painful? Yeah, it hurts far less if you start doing it once a day, but like, I may have a brushing fetish, but I'm not insane. I did incredibly well when it came to cavities in my childhood. Not a single one. Until I was 15, where I got 5. All at once. I finally realized why people hate the dentist. These 5 were all because I didn't floss. Those cavities. Those sneaky little shits. And to make matters worse, my mom would hand out a nice A-blinking dollar bill every time you had a dentist appointment and came home cavity-free. This was the first time I missed out on my money. And the dentist visit after that, where I got each and every single one of those cavities filled? Unforgettable. In the worst way possible. I swear to God, I heard a power saw in my mouth. And they still felt the need to have small talk with me, the patient.
So how's school? Do you like your teachers?
Part of me wants to become a dentist just so I can rub off on the other dentist with not talking to the patient when they have their mouth full of tools that do God knows what. And the dumbest part? I'd attempt to answer. And then they'd feel the need to pull all the heavy equipment out of my mouth so they can understand what I was saying.
What were you saying?
I just said, my teachers are good. I guess they must have thought it was an emergency, but like, they asked a question. Do they not want an answer? Am I just supposed to let it process till the end of the appointment, so I really have a long time to finalize my answer?
My teachers are really good, actually.
Well, that's nice.
Like, what the fuck, dentists? Why do you make life so hard?
Everyone else hates you because you put children in pain by scratching the plaque off their teeth with a sharp paperclip, as you accidentally nip their gums countless times. And I hate you because you try to start a conversation when you have all your junk in my mouth. Yeah, so brushing, fun. Flossing, sucks, but it's necessary. When people ask that question, what would you do differently if you could do it all over again? I'd floss. Thanks for tuning into this teeth brushing good time, clappers. Comment below, how was your childhood when it came to brushing and cavities? And were you into floss? If you enjoyed this video, be sure to click that like button. There's nothing better than a celebratory thumbs up. Every time I hit that ball on T-ball, I'd look over to the stands, and there was my father, sticking his big thumb to the sky. Dad's proud of me. If you haven't already done so, subscribe to Clap Please, and ring that notification bell to be notified for every single further future video. And be sure to tune in Thursdays, because that's when videos show up. So go have a lovely rest of your day, and I'll see you around, clappers.